with some Merle Haggard. Then you throw in a little rhythm and blues and a dash of soul. What you end up with is a distinctive sound that can only be called Big House. Come on, get on. That's it, baby. Now kick it in.
BMW
WGIS or WSIX, and he says, he says, will you ask Gary what color that guitar is?
You know, he's always dogging this guitar. He's always dogging it on the air. And this is one of the most beautiful instruments. Is it not?
I think it's gorgeous.
Thank
it's
you very much.
Free bowl of soup for that guitar.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
What color is that?
It's called Seafoam Green.
Seafoam
Green. Yeah. That's Seafoam Green. Thank you very much. Did you ever seen green seafoam?
No.
Did you give me this to have?
Absolutely.
Oh, man. Look at, I got Sonny's harp in here. Yeah, I wouldn't touch it.
They've been trying to talk me out of playing it all night.
Is this the first time you guys have been on national TV type stuff?
We're so nervous.
Yeah.
Oh, you're not either. It really is. It's our first TV show. And thank God it's in Nashville.
It's an honor to have you here. I will. I'll just go ahead and go stupid. I've had this record for a couple of weeks, and I have just been playing it on kill in my car and in my office. I think this is one of the best new records to come out in a while. It's just monstrous.
Thank
it is.
So
it's like that. It's all like that. It's great.
We're very fortunate at what we do because we get to play exactly the kind of music we want to play.
Yeah.
And nobody tells anybody what to play. Nobody tells anybody what to do. And
I heard several of them telling you what to do.
Well, maybe me. That's because I'm the singer, and they feel like they got to keep me in line. I don't know what it is.
It's a great name. Where'd you come up with it? Big House.
Sonny California going to give you the answer to
that.
Because he came up with it.
Well, it's a matter of an incident we had in Texas where there were tornado warnings on the radio, and being from California, we know it had to do with earthquakes, you know. Bonnie goes, hey, pull over, there's crazy weather here. It happened to be in a place called Casa Grande, so that kind of iced it for us, so.
Casa Grande.
Well, there was also a point where Sonny was reading a paper one day about a guy named Villa Grande, who had done some horrible things, and he was going to the big house.
Oh!
So big house, going to the big house, and not that any of us ever been to the big
house. Oh, no. Never convicted.
No,
not really.
No. I leave it
at been on cops. We're okay.
You guys should do a tour of the great prison system in our country. Just play the big house. It's big hard. House in the big house.
It's hard to follow Johnny Cash and Merle Haggard.
Yeah. Well, ain't it, though?
It's pretty tough. We actually got to go out and play with Merle this year. And that was an experience because growing up in that town, and, you know, he's the voice.
Yeah.
I mean, let's all face it. Merle Haggard's the best singer ever lived. And even Buck Owens will tell you that.
Yeah.
That's true.
Yeah.
But going out with him and seeing what he does and the way he endears a crowd and just be, and he's himself at all times, I think we all learn something from that, which is we can't be Merle Haggard.